Hello from Chem Help ASAP. There is another metric related to ligand efficiency. It's called ligand lipophilicity efficiency. Here is an equation for this new metric, ligand lipophilicity efficiency, LLE. Sometimes this is called LIPE, lipophilic efficiency. LE, ligand efficiency, and LLE, ligand lipophilicity efficiency, are confusingly similar. LLE is different. It records the difference between a molecule's potency as pKi or pIC50 or pKd and lipophilicity log P. Let's see how this equation works on a couple examples. Okay, let's calculate the LLE of two model compounds, a typical hit and a typical drug. A typical hit has a potency of around 1 micromolar. Let's say Ki is 1 micromolar or 10^-6 molar. So pKi is 6. The typical hit has a log P of 3 at most. Therefore, LLE equals 6 minus 3, 3. Wonderful. How about a drug? Ki is around, this shouldn't be 1, this should be 10 nanomolar, which is 10^-8 molar. So pKi is 8. Log P is at most 5. 8 minus 5, 3. So we get 3 again. So much like ligand efficiency, which showed a similar value for both hits and drugs, both hits and drugs also have similar LLE values. So what is LLE? LLE tries to balance the potency of a molecule with its lipophilicity. During optimization, a hit will generally increase in potency by a factor of 100. So pKi will go from maybe 6 to 8. That's an increase by 2 units on a logarithmic scale. Likewise, lipophilicity may increase by the same 2 units in terms of the logarithmic log P. LLE balances the increase in potency, which is good, against increases in lipophilicity, which are not as good, which are bad. If the value for LLE starts to dip too far below 3, that means the molecule is getting too lipophilic for its potency. Any increases in potency, which tend to bump lipophilicity, will be at risk of pushing the molecule outside of Lipinski's rules. LLE, like LE, is another metric that allows tracking of potential absorption properties as potency improves. Personally, I don't see this as a very informative metric, but it is encountered in the drug discovery literature fairly regularly. That is the story behind ligand lipophilicity efficiency. Please subscribe, like, or leave a comment or question. Take care.